Hi, this is Phil from Make Tech Easier, and welcome to How to Download Subtitles Automatically in VLC. VLC is the undisputed king of video playback on PC. There simply is no equal, which is helped by the fact that despite VLC almost never changing its interface, it's constantly being updated in small and thoughtful ways. Integrated subtitle downloading is one example of this. It used to be the case that you had to download the extension VLSub to download subtitles on VLC, but the handy feature is now fully integrated into the player. These instructions will show you how to use the excellent download subtitle feature on VLC. Open VLC and load a video. Under the View menu, you should now see a VLSub option. In some versions of VLC, this is also called Download Subtitles. In the VLC sub window, you can select the subtitle language and add the title of the movie. Click the Search by Name button to fetch all the related subtitles from opensubtitles.org. If you prefer, you can use the Search by Hash button, where it will calculate the hash for the video and find the subtitle that matches this hash. If you have converted the video from one format to another or modified it, this hash method won't work well. When you find a match in the result list, highlight it and click Download Selection. In fact, if you already have the video loaded, it will just continue playing the video with the subtitle already loaded. It's very quick and easy. VLSub is a useful extension that makes VLC even better now that it's fully integrated, letting you watch videos without wasting time searching the web for the correct subtitle file. Try it out and let us know if it works for you. Okay, as always, thanks for watching. And please take a moment to like, subscribe, and comment in the section below. That's all for now. See you next time.